Inverter Fusion is a UK manufacturer of high quality, technically advanced inverter welding machines. Our machines are lightweight and portable, and the range includes models for both professional, DIY and hobby use. All Fusion welding machines are covered by a comprehensive 2-year parts and labour warranty. In this video, our resident welding expert, the TIG, will demonstrate how to set up one of our professional TIG welding machines. Our DC TIG welder range includes both 240-volt models and 110-volt versions for use on sites where higher voltage machines are not permitted. There are also models both with and without a full pulse welding capability. For the purposes of this video, we'll be using our Fusion 200HF 200-amp 240-volt machine, but the setup is basically the same for the Fusion 151HF 110-volt version. There are a number of additional settings on the PHF pulse models, which we will show you another time. Before you start, you need to ensure you have the following available, as well as your welder: a TIG torch, a suitable tungsten electrode with the point ground, a collet and body, a shroud, a gas hose and an earth return, and a pure argon gas cylinder with a regulator and flow meter. Before you start actually welding, you will obviously need a welding helmet, gloves and suitable coveralls. If you have a Fusion 200HF, you will need to fit a plug. To get the best performance from your welder, we recommend you use a 32 amp industrial plug. If you have a Fusion 151HF, it will already have a plug fitted. Plug the machine into a suitable power supply. The top LED lights up to indicate that the power is connected. Now attach the gas hose from the cylinder to the gas inlet fitting on the back of the machine. Next, you need to assemble your torch. Loosen the back cap, push the collet into the collet body, and screw it into the front of the torch. Screw the ceramic shroud into the front and push your tungsten into the collet body, leaving approximately 3 millimeters protruding from the shroud. Now tighten the back cap to lock the tungsten in place. To connect the torch to the machine, attach the DINS plug to the negative socket on the front left of the machine and twist it half a turn clockwise to lock it in place. Connect the torch gas hose to the gas fitting on the front of the machine, then connect the Amphenol plug to the socket and tighten. Connect the earth return DINS plug to the positive socket on the right and twist to lock it in place. Then attach the crocodile clamp to either your workpiece or a metal workbench. Now switch the machine on, using the switch on the back. You will hear the fan start up, the current display panel will come on, and the lower window will indicate TIG or MMA mode. All our TIG welders are also capable of MMA or stick welding, but for the purposes of this video, we will concentrate on the setting for TIG welding. If the machine is not already set to TIG mode, use the bottom left-hand knob to select the correct mode. You will also see that in TIG mode, the third LED lights up, and in MMA mode, the second one does. You are now ready to adjust the individual settings for your TIG welding project. Use the bottom right-hand knob to get into and scroll through the TIG settings menu, and the top right-hand knob to adjust the settings. First, use the top knob to select the required welding current, which will depend on the thickness of the metal to be welded. Now use the bottom right-hand knob to get into the TIG settings menu. The first setting is HF Start. This should be on, so if it isn't, use the top knob to turn it on. The fourth LED will now light up. Next, scroll through the menu to downslope time, and again use the top knob to select your preferred time, and then do the same for post gas time setting. The TIG switch mode is next. If you want to weld with your finger continuously on the torch button, select 2, or to be able to remove your finger whilst welding, select 4. The remote current setting has 3 options. If you are using a normal torch such as this one, select panel. If you are using a torch with a remote current control feature, select torch. Or if you are using a foot pedal to control the current, select foot. You are now ready to start welding with your Fusion TIG welding machine.